Hey guys, it's Kate back with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you which slime makes the biggest bubble. Okay. So let's get you right set up so you can see what's happening in my life. Because you got my fan. If I can get the setup the right way. Okay, there. That's good enough for now. Okay, so I'm going to be going with my green slime first, which I have a feeling will be the best, but who knows? I haven't made a bubble with any of these slimes yet. That's a good click. So, yeah. Here's the bubble for the green one. That's what the green one did. It's actually a really big bubble. Can't really tell. It's very big. And yeah. Let's go right on to the next one. Wait, I gotta see how satisfying this is. Test my chest. Whoa, that was so awesome. Sorry, I only have one hand. Can it solve it? Whatever. Okay. Okay. I'm going to use this other green slime. And I'm going to be also showing you the click test because I kind of freaked out about this one. So here's the click test. So that's my click test. Okay, so now I'm going to be showing you what it's going to look like if I can get a bubble out of this one since it's so thick. I have a feeling it won't, but we shall see. Okay, this is the biggest bubble that I made. Not that tall. Just see that little mini thing. This is the biggest bubble I could get. Ooh, wait, gotta do satisfying test. Let's pop it without it. Okay, look. It's not popping. Ah! That was satisfying. You know what I mean, girls and boys? They're watching this. Shout out to Izzy once again for giving me all these slimes. Well, not all of them, but some of them. With this one, I got from her. And stuff. It's a farty slime, too. See? Okay. So big it can't even like fit in the container anymore. Like it has been growing since I've been adding stuff to it and stuff, but it's so darn big. To like blue slime. Look at this. This is my green slime, but it's actually blue. Who knows how that happened? I might have to dye it green again because I like this color as green. Not as blue. Want to get another slime? Okay. Here's my actual blue slime. Here it is, guys. I'm gonna try and make a bubble, but as you can see, kind of trips. Have to, and it go very slow. That's fine, because slow and steady wins the bubble test. I made that up, tell everybody, your friends, family. Okay, this one didn't really work, but I shall show you your boob. Okay, so it bubbled up like that. So that's my test. Not high. And yeah, that's it. Didn't really bubble up that much. Didn't really bubble up. But yeah, okay, let's go right on to our next line.
Okay. I have two more slimes, fan. Oh no, I mixed my blue with my green.
Yeek. I mean, sorry, yeek. This is good. This is good. This is all good. Guess what I learned yeeting from? I learned it from Collins Key. Shout out to him. Keep on eating, Collins Key. Okay. Here is my horrible giveaway slime. So dried. Like, sorry for giving away this final slime, but you guys want it. Sarah got it, and that's how it works. She can fix it, but, yeah, there's no way of making a bubble. Like, guys, it's not a good slime. I'll tell you that right now. Yeah, sorry, this slime can't make a bubble, fortunately. But we still have one more slime bubble rigged about my minty slime. It's getting hot in here. Gotta go kind of quick because you guys gotta subscribe so I can make commercials on YouTube and then we'll get in trouble. So yeah. See, here's my blue slime. I might be able to make a bubble. May not be because I'm rushing, but I know it can make a bubble. Oh, no. There's a blue string. No, I just ruined my bubble. Yeah. Okay. Try this one more time. Since I can't go over 10 minutes, and I'm almost over 10 minutes. 7 minutes and 45 seconds. Which I hope not, but here you go. You don't watch me. You're kind of just staring at my face. Okay. Just kneading it to squares. And here's how I do it. Step on one part of it. Stretch it out. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, sorry, this slime can't do it either, but it is a good slime. And look at this blue slime is attacking me. As you guys can see, it's attacking me. Pulling off of my leg hairs. Ready for that. Comment down below if you want me to try and wax myself. No, never mind. I'm not gonna do that. I was gonna say it was slime, but it's kinda hard. Like, I'll show you right now. Sneak peek of the video. Oh, we only got 12 seconds left. Come on, girls and boys. Get the right film view. Like this. Doesn't really work. But on my knee. 3, 2, 1, you eat. Okay. So that didn't really work. Sorry. Okay. Sorry, guys. I gotta go. I'm running out of time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Tell everybody about this channel. Stay tuned for more giveaways. Bye.